must be John Mullins.
Yes, I am. Lieutenant.
Alex Larson, sir. You can call me Skip. Hawk and I fought together in the Gulf War. I was sad to hear the news.
He was a good man. Any friend of Hawk's is a friend of mine. It's good to meet you, Lieutenant.
Likewise, sir.
Have you been briefed, sir?
Not fully. What do you have for me, Corporal?
As you know, the Colombian government has been plagued for years by militant insurgents. 48 hours ago, one of these groups attacked the village of Huerza with a deadly bioagent. They call themselves La Fuerza del Dios.
The Force of God?
Correct. From what we've seen so far, I don't expect there to be any survivors. La Fuerza del Dios took credit for the attack just hours after the bioagent was released into the village's water supply. Now they're threatening to attack more civilian targets if the Colombian government doesn't meet their demands.
What's our mission?
American intelligence has pinpointed La Fuerza del Dios and our operatives set up a base camp in their vicinity. Alpha Team was dispatched to take them out, but we lost contact with them shortly after they landed. We can't seem to locate them anywhere. We're set to send in the Bravo Team and we want you to go along as an advisor.
Search and destroy?
Negative. We want you to go in, find Alpha Team and extract them. While you're there, investigate Huerza. Look for survivors and find out everything you can about the bioagent they used to wipe out the village.
Understood, Corporal. Anything else?
Our strike team on the ground is being briefed as we speak.
Who's in charge?
Sergeant Jack Anderson is leading the Bravo team. He'll get you where you need to go. You'll hook up with him as soon as we land.